everybody's talking about 5G, and with good reason. It's predicted to contribute $8 trillion to the global economy by 2030. But why is there so much buzz around 5G? Sure, it's blazing fast. But what makes 5G so different that industries and whole economies are paying attention? And when are we going to start to see the exciting 5G innovations and benefits we've all been hearing about? Today, I'll help answer some of these questions. So where are we with the rollout of 5G? 5G is rolling out faster than any previous generation of mobile networks. That's nearly 3 times faster than 4G, and it's projected to reach 1 billion global users in just 3.5 years. By the end of 2020, 5G had already been deployed in 45 countries, with plans for many more throughout 2021. In fact, we saw that the COVID-19 pandemic accelerated this 5G rollout as governments, industries, and consumers all realized the essential role that high-speed connectivity plays in our lives. The smart home represents just one of 5G's most immediate consumer use cases as we work, learn, and entertain at home. But 5G's highly responsive performance and incredible capacity truly expands what's possible with connected devices, and will play a critical role in driving a post-pandemic economic recovery as it is the enabling infrastructure for tomorrow's digital world. What's behind the global push to deploy 5G? First, with the continued growth in data traffic, there is indications that 4G LTE will hit a capacity limit. Second, digital transformation is accelerating across all sectors. And while many enterprises use wireless connectivity today for some of their operations, many will require higher levels of performance and reliability to support their business needs. 5G not only addresses the looming capacity challenge, but offers lower network delay and higher reliability at massive scale. It's able to meet even the most demanding needs of the fourth industrial revolution, such as robotic automation, remote vehicle control, advanced telemedicine, and AR/VR for collaborative working and learning, all of which can help create a safer, more sustainable world. When will we see the full benefits of 5G? Well, we are at the beginning phases of 5G now, so we're not yet seeing its full potential, yet. As 5G evolves with new capabilities, we'll start to see even more opportunities on the horizon. We've already seen operators roll out the first 5G networks and manufacturers launching many new 5G devices. And in 2020, release 16 of the 5G specification added low latency capabilities that will pave the way for industrial automation, connected autonomous vehicles, and private networks. And in 2022, we will see enhanced functionality addressing additional industry segments, with more options on how it can be deployed to expand coverage and improve public safety communications. Over this decade, we'll continue to see 5G evolve to meet specific market needs. And in turn, we'll witness the positive impact 5G has for consumers and enterprises alike, helping us to realize a more productive, sustainable, and inclusive society. What needs to happen to turn 5G promise into 5G reality? Technology evolution isn't the only thing that needs to happen before we can realize the full potential of 5G. There are steps that we can and need to take today. Governments need to allocate spectrum, provide a regulatory framework that encourages investment, and promote investment in 5G-ready infrastructure and even R&D. Service providers and the industry as a whole need to educate enterprises and consumers alike about the benefits of 5G. And we need to encourage enterprises to explore specifically how 5G can transform their business. The faster this happens, the sooner consumers, industries, and whole economies can reap the benefits of 5G to create new value. 5G is a fundamental part of the critical networks needed by you and your customers. It's a treasure chest of transformative technologies that make networks work for you, whenever and wherever you need them. And it has the potential to help you change our entire world for the better. It is the vital foundation for digital economies and future societies. Read our 5G readiness report to learn more about why it pays to win the race to 5G.